Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is really my privilege and honor to be here from the Long Beach Science and Technology Association of the Southeastern United States 27th Annual Conference. This is my second year. My colleagues and I at the Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in Hangzhou offer all our best wishes for the success of this event. Since its establishment in 1993, Mount Gay has an invaluable resource to respond to the American community. Through technology and business seminars and community activities, Mount Gay brings members of our community and the mainstream community together, ensuring their free access to ideas, opportunities, and creative solutions in the fields of science and technology. We look forward to the insights from this year's keynote speaker, Jim Waters, and motivational speaker, Carl Wong Lamina. They and other presenters, I think, over very important points on technology, leadership, and upward mobility. By honoring young achievers and their offering scholarship awards, Mount Gay encourages useful enterprise and initiatives so important in the forwarding looking technology industry. I congratulate this year's winners. As you may be aware, my working areas cover state of Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, Alabama, Tennessee, and Kentucky. So if my office can be of service in any way in the future, please do not hesitate to come to me. I'm sure we will all learn valuable lessons from this year's conference and the benefit from the opportunity to meet each other and discuss common concerns. Thank you for having me tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Our next guest is Park of CEO Xu Ga.